Here are some projects I've used the gel stain on. The top and the legs of this dresser, I use the gel stain on all the drawer fronts of this little cubby makeover. The legs on this headboard made to bench. And then I use the white pickling gel stain on the back of this hutch makeover. And then the legs got the gel stain on this makeover.